Hi, I'm Eric Berry, and I'm here to ask you what you look for in your ASB president.
I want a president who knows how to be a leader.
I need a president who'll fight for me.
Who are you?
I'm the bad guy.
I want a president who will make my voice be heard.
There are a works and construction issues that we just want to resolve. So, you do understand that, right, Eric?
No.
I want a president I can hit over the head with a folding chair. Cartwheels, cartwheels, cartwheels.
I want a president who takes baths in cereal. I want a president who's suave with the ladies.
I want a president with athletic ability.
Teachers. Teachers and dancing.
Because I'm willing to take a stand. So if you care about your government, your future, your children's future, and your children's children's future, you'll go out there and vote for Eric Berry. Giving back to the community, that's where the real reward comes in. When I'm elected president, students will know the true meaning of Bearcat Pride, Panther Pride. It's about commitment, letting students voice you.